Hi.
Hi.
I enjoyed Rare Objects. Katie, what was the most challenging? Because you wore several hats here.
Well, I think what was important to me for making Rare Objects was showing this female friendship. And I think what was challenging was really making sure that the themes from the book that I thought were most authentic to these characters was really seen and felt. And we really wanted this movie to have a look and a feeling of just accessibility. So it was figuring out how to shoot in a way where we felt very much a part of their friendship, a very, very much a part of the story. Like I want the audience to feel like you're really in New York. You feel the sidewalks, you feel the closeness, you feel the train. And so you really believe the story of how all of these different people from different neighborhoods connect and form their own community and form enough trust within each other to be vulnerable with one another. I felt like that was really very, very important to show that connectedness, because to me, that can hopefully offer hope by the end of the movie for audiences and hopefully inspiration.
For you, Julia, New York City was another co-star in this film, bringing in the culture, the different culture, the different groups of people. How was it for you to bring out Benita in this?
I think, you know, Benita has seen New York, you know, she's lived here her whole life, but sometimes you might be afraid to walk in spaces you're not used to. So I think she's in a moment of taking a lot of chances because what she's doing is not working. And I think it's exciting, you know, it's exciting to learn people, to learn places, and to take that step. You know, it's a lot of anxiety at first, and then it's, you know, you get rewarded by taking risks. So I think she's experiencing New York in a way she's never seen before. And I think that makes her fall in love with it more.
And what do you hope people take away from your character? Because it represents a lot of us whose parents has left their motherland to bring a better life for their family.
I relate. My parents are from Nicaragua, so I know that story very well. You have a lot of expectations sometimes from your parents. And I think it's important to listen to what you want, what you need. And I mean, it's such a beautiful thing that you're sharing this with, because your parents are also in discovery mode. We're both learning, you know, we're both learning this experience. So I think it's also a proud moment for Benita and, her mom to experience her growth. You know, there's nothing more than your parents want for you to grow and to be your own person. And I think Benita does that.
And she did it very well. Thank you so much for your time. Congratulations.
Thank you.